during the first couple of years of our life, our knowledge is as thin as paper. Then, we start pronouncing words, the hardest being breakfast. And as we grow older, we build sentences, we learn to add and subtract, we learn to socialize and make friends. Years pass and our knowledge keeps expanding. What was as thin as paper is now as thick as half a ton of books. And what was impossible then is a piece of cake now. Even though we don't remember most of our childhood, what happened during our childhood defined us, sculpted us to the shape we are, to the people we are. Even now, we are still adding detail, smoothing down rough edges and fixing defects in ourselves.
So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
And you might ask, what will happen now? To our tight bonds, our daily adventures, our anticipated recesses. Some of us are going to start out fresh, new journeys unknown to all. Others will stay close to the people who left a great impact on their lives. But wherever we may set off to, today is a farewell, a goodbye to all we have grown fond of. We are leaving behind all the games we once played, our classmates and teachers we've grown so close to, the hallways we always roamed, Monday anthems and Friday chapels. But we are taking our memories that we will always look back to, and friendships we will always go back to.
Stringing us along. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you. Trouble, it might drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. I'm gonna make this place.
Many people will tell you that our journey begins here. I say the journey already began, when we formed friendships, started to learn, to develop and work together. We spent 12 years with each other. Every day was an adventure, tightening our bonds and growing our friendship. Not only our classmates, our teachers too, who were not only our mentors, but our friends, parents and idols.